For France 24, I'm François Picard at the French border.
And for DW, I'm Melinda Crane on the German side of the border. For the first time in decades, Germany reimposed controls at this border when Corona hit. Now, as the border reopens, we've come here to ask,
what kind of Europe are citizens demanding going forward?